Let's talk about whales, Porpora, Telangiectasia, Boro, Comedons. Lesion due to cutaneous and subcutaneous edema are divided into two categories. One is whale and second one is angioedema. Whales are evanescent lesions, usually white, surrounded by red flare. When it is linear, are called demographic urticaria. But angioedema is a whale, which extends into subcutaneous tissue, occurs at mucocutaneous junction. Lesion due to extravasation of blood. First one is Porpora, which is subdivided into petechy and hematoma. Petechy are less than 0.5 cm and are due to extravasation of blood, and ecchymoses are greater than 0.5 cm and are also due to extravasation of blood. Lesions due to dilation of vessels. First one, telangiectasia, and second one, trichyloderma. In telangiectasia, visible dilation of small blood vessels of skin is seen on the face of the person, generally associated with underlying cause like systemic lupus erythematosus, dermatomyositis. Trichyloderma is a trial of condition that include telangiectasia, atrophy of skin, reticular hyperpigmentation, and are seen in dermatomyositis and mycosis fungoides. Let's talk about specific lesions. First one we're going to talk about is Boro or pathognomic lesions of scabies appear serpentine thread-like grays curvilinear varying in length from few millimeter to centimeter, while comedons arise due to infiltrated flux of keratin and sebum waves in dilated pilosebaceous orifices are of two types. First one is open comedons, which are black headed, in which the keratin plug is black. And second one is closed comedons, which are white headed, as plugs is covered by skin, hence appear like whitey shiny papule.